Welcome. If this is your first time of stopping by on my YouTube channel, I want to specially welcome you. Do well to hit on the red subscribe button to subscribe to this channel and hit the bell notification icon so you always get notified when I put out amazing videos. If you are a returning subscriber, I want to specially welcome you also. Thank you for joining me here today. My name is Amari Bukwe. I'm a knowledge-based entrepreneur and a knowledge monetization coach. I help newbie knowledge-based entrepreneurs and creative individuals to build wealth and impact from what they know by helping them create a profitable product or business around their knowledge using just their smartphone. So in this channel, I put out amazing videos that shows you how to get started making money from your knowledge using your smartphone. I also put out video tutorials on smartphone productivity, social media marketing, sales and launch practices, and every other thing in between. In today's video, I'm going to show you three ways you can make money from your skill. Three ways you can monetize your skill. So if you're ready for that, then you come in with me. Over the week, I uploaded some video tutorials here on my channel to teach you exactly how to build an e-commerce website store using just your smartphone. That is a skill. So when we talk about a skill, what is a skill? A skill is something you have learned and practiced over time. So the e-commerce website store is a skill and you can actually monetize it. So what is that thing you've learned? Have you learned how to bake, how to design, how to cook, how to do anything, how to write? What is that skill you have learned? You can start making money from it. So if this is your first time of hearing about the e-commerce website design training, I left a link to that training, to the playlist of that training, in the description. And there's also a prompt at the end of this particular video that will lead you to the playlist. So just stay to the end and you're going to find that out. Now, for you to get started monetizing your skill, there is one very particular thing you must do, or you must discover. You must discover if you are qualified. Oh yes, you need to be qualified to start monetizing your skill. Now, how do you know if you're qualified to monetize your skill? That is what I'm going to open your eyes to. What will make you know if you're qualified to monetize your skill is how much practice you have put in and the results you have gotten. So if you have been practicing that skill over time and you've been able to get amazing results, then you are qualified. If you've not practiced that skill, maybe you've learned a skill and you left it behind and you're looking for another skill, it's time to go pick up that skill, practice it, and get results for yourself. If you have not practiced the skill you learned, you are not qualified to monetize that skill. You don't teach people what you don't know. You only teach people, or you only make money from what you know. Now, having stated that, if you have practiced your skill and you've gotten results, then you come in. Let's look at the three ways you can make money or monetize that skill. Number one way to monetize or make money from your skill is by offering the services of your skill. Offering the services of that skill you have learned. How do you offer these services? For instance, I talked about the smartphone e-commerce website design training. You have practiced this skill and you've gotten results for yourself. You can start designing e-commerce store for others. How do you do this? You put yourself out there. Let people know that you can do this. Put out video demos on the e-commerce stores that you have made, that you have designed. Let them see. And you see how you start attracting customers to yourself. When they come, they pay you. You can charge between 5,000 and above to design a single e-commerce store for people. So what other thing have you learned? You learned how to bake. Yes, you can start baking chin chin. You can start baking cakes, supply to families, supply to fast foods, supply to markets. You are offering the services of that skill. People pay you for you to offer skills, those services to them. You are a graphic designer. People pay you so that you design for them. You start designing for others. So doing that, you are offering the services of your skill to people. I hope you've gotten one idea on how to monetize your skill. Now let's look into number two. Number two is teaching the knowledge of your skill. That skill you have learned, you can put it together and start teaching people how to acquire that same skill. You can teach people how to that particular skill, the knowledge of that skill. How do you do this? You can do this through digital trainings. You can hold your digital trainings either on WhatsApp, on Facebook, on Telegram, even here on YouTube. You create an unlisted playlist and then use it to teach people. Alright, so just gather them, draft out your lessons or your topics, your soft topics, and then you teach them. So there are different formats you can use for your digital trainings. You can use video, you can use text, you can use audio, or combine them. It all depends on what is convenient or you are conversant with. Okay, so you can gather people and teach them the knowledge of your skill. How do you do this? You still go out there, let people know that this is what you do and this is how you have practiced and this is how much you've made doing it for others. And that way, they come in, you teach them and you make your money. Number three, how do you also make money or monetize your skill? You monetize your skill by creating and selling products based on your skill. Creating and selling products based on your skill. Here, digital products comes in. You can create different digital products based on that skill you have learned and you start selling it. That way you are making money. There are different types of digital products you can create. There is ebook, there's video courses, there's audio courses, and a whole lot of them. So you can package that knowledge you have, create a product about it, put it out there, and start selling. This is one way you can keep making passive income from this skill you have. You are offering the services now, you are teaching people, and you're also selling a product on that skill. So doing these three things will give you money on a daily, weekly, and monthly basis from one particular skill you have learned. So I hope you can see now that the skill you have learned or you have is so beneficial. Apart from it giving you money, it's also beneficial to you. Because if you've learned how to bake cakes, you're going to be baking cakes for your family. You don't need to spend money on cakes anymore. If you know how to bake chin chin, you're going to be doing it for your family. You don't have to spend money on it. If you've learned how to build an e-commerce website store using your phone, it is beneficial to your business because you don't need to pay a web developer again to do that for you. And of course, you are going to put out your products there, sell them even while you are sleeping because of the automated payment gateway there. You see, you sell while you sleep and you also make money offering these services, teaching others and selling the product. So I believe you've been able to understand or find out three ways that you can get started monetizing your skill. If you got value from this video, do not forget to give me a thumbs up and also leave a comment in the comment section. If there are other videos you'd like me to record or topics you'd like me to talk about, leave the comment below in the comment section. I'll get to see them. And also, if you've not subscribed to my channel up to this point, do well to hit on the red subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you always get notified when I put out amazing videos like this. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.